Ito na naman tayo sa Hornsey Beach. Pabalik kami dito ngayon. Manguha ng worm para pangisda. Yan. Lalakad kami dito. Sa ano? Mag ano, low tide na. It's getting low tide. Ayan, mga kababayan. Marami ding mga naglalakad, nagdadala ng mga aso. They're walking their dog. I hope they will not drown their dog. Hello everybody! Ayan, pwede tayong maglaro ng football dito. Ha? Hala! Pwede!
Wash it up liquid.
Hamay! Oh my god! You lift it in eh? Hala, there's no nothing. Ayan guys, wala dong sign for the worm. No sign for the worm. Kailangan may yung kas bahay ng mga worm. Lakad muna kami. Magtantay sa low tide. Aray ko. Hinahanap ko yung ano. Hello! Kumusta na po kayo? Kumusta na po kayo mga kababayan? Ayun. Hala! The water is so fast. You see, high tide, low tide. Okay, I'm fixing my headphone. Kasi cannot see, hear me. Aray. Ito si. Ayan. Ito wear. Matic. Bluetooth. I should buy Bluetooth. Wireless Bluetooth should be. Ayan. Ayan. Ang layo ng lalakarin natin. Hello po sa inyong lahat. Hello everyone. Kumusta na po kayo? How is life going on? I hope na everybody's okay. I hope na okay kayong lahat dyan. Huwag isipin ang mga problema. Maglakad-lakad sa baybaying dagat. Magpa-relax. Mag-red horse, red horse. Magpa-relax, relax. Ay, tawala na yung sunset. Yung ng araw. Ayan mga kababayan. Hello po. Ayan, sinuot ko na yung binili ko kanina. Katatapos ko lang sa trabaho. Ayan, lumabas kami sa baybaying dagat, maglakad-lakad. Manguha kami ng pang ano, pain sa isda. Warm, mag-dig siya ng warm. We're digging a worm. Nakakuha siya ng isda ng isang araw eh. Binalik sa dagat kasi maliit pa daw. Ano ba yan? Sabi ko, dalhin mo, pretohin natin. Tsaka, maliit pa. It's too small. Dito kasi, pag maliit ang isda, babalik. Sa atin pa yan, wala na. Walang balikan. Doon ka sa kalaha. Preto ka. Pag nahuli ka, ayan, sa tiyan ka mapupunta. Walang balikan pag nahuli. Doon sa Pinas kasi, hinuhuli lahat. Dito binabalik, ano, they let it go. If it's still small, the fish, they let it go. But in Philippines, they just eat it. Bring it home. Bring it home and drink tando wine. Bring home and drink tando wine and red horse. Recording audio mic. Ayan. Ano ba yan? Nawala ang video ko. Naputol. Alam, bilis ng tubig, oh. Papalaki yata to. Ay, ano pala to? Basurahan. Tinapong. O, siguro nagulong siya sa ano, taas. From taas to. From top. It's rolling in the river. Alam, malambot itong ano, bunbun. The sand is so soft, guys. It's like I'm sinking, walking. Ayan, bumbahin na yung mga worm. Sa atin sa Pinas kasi mga ang pinapain eh ano, yung mga ano ba yun? Alimango ba yun? Alimango, alimasag. Ali pabili nga nitong pabango. Oh, nabasag. Ayan. Ha? Nothing? Oh my God. Oh my God. They're hiding for you.
Go back and go up to the other beach, a bit further up.
Oh yeah. Ah. We have to go on the other side then. There's nothing na. There's no worm cast, guys. Yung parang nag ano ba yun? Yung bahay ng worm. There's nothing in here. It's empty. What the heck? Can you try it? Ganun magkuha ng worm, guys. Pabombahin yung ano, parang ano, pambomba ng mangga. Nothing. What is this one? Ah, it's a stone. Bogala. Ano ba yan? Walang ano, guys, eh. Laman. Empty. Empty the beach. It's so empty. Wala man lang ka ano, kahit ano, alimasag, wala. Alimango, alimasag, wala. Sabi ng ano ba, Chinese, nagbibinta ng pabango. Tapos may aling lumapit. Ali, mag pabango, bili ka ng pabango, mura lang siya, wala akong pera ang pambili siya. Oh, nabasag siya. Ali, masag. Ayan, tagal mo kasi bumili. Ali, masag daw, namasag, bumaka, nabasag pala yung pabango. Ali, masag. Ali, bili na ang pabango. Ali mango. Ali mango, ali masag. Yan ang kwento ng ali masag, ali mango. Ali, bili na po kayo ng pabango. Ali, tagal mo bumili eh. Ayan, ali masag. Ali masag. Ayan, namasag na niya. Bumana, basag. Alimango, alimasag. There's some seagull over there. Wiggle worm. Wiggle, wiggle, wiggle. Ayan, ang halong. Nothing. Empty. Bayan, empty pa. Nothing. It's a big, big beach. It's a wide, wide, wide beach, but it's empty. Nothing in this beach. There's no treasure. Bili na kayo. Bili na kayo. Exo, bili ka ng ano, suklay ko. Spring mid. Ayan, tagal mo kasi bumili. Ayan, nabalik tuloy. Spring mid tong suklay. There's a swimming pool here. Swimming pool on the other side. On the left. On the left side.
If you can come to one area and there'll be 1,000 cats.
Yeah.
And you come again and there's nothing.
Before we, there's so many in it. But now empty. Rubbish. Nothing. There's nothing. I have nothing, nothing. Ay, 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 ay. I-video natin itong ano, alon. Ha! Ay, Jay, paborito natin ng alon pag nung bata pa tayo. Ay, naglalaro sa dagat. Tapos sigawan tayo ng nanay, "Hi! Malulunod kayo dyan! Huwag kayong magpalalim! Nako, may syukoy! May syukoy dyan!" Hindi ako nakakita ng syukoy. Serena. Serena! Ako ang Serena. Ano ba yung kanta niyang Serena na yan? Ayan, maganda pag walang clouds. It's good if there's no clouds and the sun will turn to orange color. Nice view. Take an after picture. Ay, nakuha siya. Ano ba yun? Sabi, wala, wag daw mag-picture sa sunset, guys. Yung mga kasabihan ba? Wag daw mag-picture sa sunset. Kailangan sunrise lang. Wag kayong mag... ano daw? Kasi palubog. Palubog ang iyong buhay daw, ewan. Naniniwala ba kayo sa kasabihan din, guys? Na pag nag-take picture ka daw, and ang background mo, sunset, palubog daw ang buhay mo. Ewan ko kung naniniwala ba kayo dyan. Sa maniniwala lang siguro. Na bawal daw mag-picture na background mo yung palubog ang araw. Kasi palubog din ang buhay. Palubog daw ang buhay. Ewan. Dasal na lang tayo, guys. Pag may picture kayong yung background ba? Sunset. Kailangan daw sunrise lang. Sunrise lang daw magpa-picture ng background. O mag-take ka picture. The sun is rising. Kasi pataas. Pataas daw ang iyong buhay, pataas. Ayan ang mga caravan sa taas. Mayroon din campsite dito, guys. Sa taas, pwede mag-camping. Camp, camp ano na? They have campsite there. Ha? Ene. Ene. They have campsite, ene. Ene. May ano din sila dito, guys, eh. Iba-ibang accent. Liverpool. Blackpool. Dudley. Yorkshire. Ayok. North Yorkshire, Ayop. They keep saying Ayop. When they greet somebody, Ayop. What's Ayop? Ayop. Hello. And hall. Hey mate. Hi mate. And London. Hello, good afternoon. It's like Mrs. Bouquet. Mrs. Bouquet. Hello, good afternoon. How about Liverpool? Liverpool. Hi, see you later, guys. Bye bye. And guys, dito kami sa kabila. Manghuli ng worm. Tingnan natin namin kung ano, mayroong laman. Eh, may nali, ano ba yan? Naliligo. Huh? What is it? Zoom in. Eh, ano ba yung lumulutang? What is that? Kabayong bundat. Huh? Merong aso. Asungot. Ayay. Pinagalitan ako ng aso. Ba't daw ako ng video-video? Oh, there's the pyramid. Te. The pyramid here. Te. Oh, I found a pyramid. Ano, balancing. Oh, somebody's putting a balancing stone. What you call this stone, guys? They used to make it like that when they are in the beach. Ayan, what is that? Marami mga tao. Ewan kung may anong lumulutang dyan eh. We come back in this side. Ayan. Ang dami naglalakad. Many people walking with the dog. Bibidyo nating ano, buhangin. Yan ang buhangin dito, guys. Mabato. Pero walang ano, tinik. There's no sea urchin. Alimasag. There's no alimasag and alimango. Crab. What's the English of alimango? Coconut crab. What's the English of alimasag? Sea crab. I don't know. Coconut crab yata, oy. They call it coconut crab alimango. Subukan namin maghanap naman kami ng worm dito sa kabila tayo. Ay, hinihingal ako, guys. Hello po sa inyo, kumusta na po kayo dyan? Sana ay nasa mabuting kaligayan. I hope everybody's well. Okay. Everybody's okay. Okay, okay. Maraming karaban sa taas. There's so many mobile home. Masarap ang hangin. Ah, there's a light. That ship lock. That ship is blink. Let's zoom in. So much. Oh, it's a ship. Titanic. Titanic ito. Ayan guys, ang layo na yung bilis maglakad. Ay. He's walking fast. And we try this. Ba't kaya nawawala ito? Ayan, balik ka na naman. It's like we use that one to pump with the mango. That's what we use. when they spray fruit mango, they spray with chemicals to kill the bugs. This pump, kind of pump. Ayan, manood na lang tayo ng alon. Mga balod sa dagat na may kuso-kuso. Ang balubaw. There's a ship over there. Huh? Have you seen the ship? The blink, blink.
I think it's that support vessel on it.
Oh.
You know, for the offshore wind farms.
Wow.
Like
Zoom.
A floating hotel.
Oh, really?
Where all the workers live.
Oh, it's like a floating hotel. Oh, is it that floating hotel ship? Oh, wow. Oh, for the
working on the wind farms.
Oh, it's for the offshore workers, guys working in the wind farm. Kasi naglalagay ng wind farm in the middle of the ocean. They're putting wind farm turbine. What you call that? Turbine? Winter, what is it? Winter, you know, turbine in it. For electricity. Do you say for electricity?
Yeah.
Like a generator, oh, I see. Hmm? Sky is so dramatic. Drama, drama. Maala-ala mo kaya? Maala. Ay, mahilig ako manood ng maala-ala mo kaya. Bigla na lang iiyak. What happened to you? When you watch drama and you suddenly tere. Maala-ala mo kaya? Maala-ala mo kaya? We have a title drama. Maala-ala mo kaya is a true to life story. True to life. Some people write a story of their life and I see you, bye bye guys, hanggang sa muli, bye, sana ingat po kayo dyan, please click and subscribe my YouTube channel. Regards to my family.